Nose to smell, right? And then we use mouth to taste.
And therefore a strong, powerful wine doesn't sell there, and so it's better to have a very weak or a white wine.
I could imagine that a familiar subject when we have problems.
I'm going to take the cabernet first.
Obviously the colour of the wine, because the light and the colour of the rim in the glass, if it's warm,
if it has the purple colour or the brownish colour,
what's good?
Then you can concentrate in scenting, having the scent.